Hello, how are you everyone? My name is NIcolas Lyons. I'm the recently appointed Development Officer of Robotic Milking Systems within the New South Wales Department of Primary Industries. The role is a national role aiming to increase knowledge and awareness of robotic milking systems and precision technology in the Australian dairy industry and be able to provide information to the whole service provider and farmers within the industry to increase awareness and successful adoption of robotic milking systems in the whole industry. So I hope to be working with you closely related to see how can we better increase the knowledge about these new systems. Robotic dairy is a new way of milking cows. It's a system that aims at replacing human labor in milking related tasks by the use of automation and technology on dairy farms. So this dairy is a dairy that has cup removers, so that the milkers attach the clusters and the removal of clusters occurs automatically. In these new type of systems, the whole attachment procedure and cleaning of the teat udder attachment and then detachment of the clusters occurs automatically. At the same time, that individual records are kept on a cow level every time the cow presents herself to the dairy. I think it's pretty well advanced. The systems have been operating for more than 20 years worldwide. They've arrived in Australia first in 2001, and we've got almost 30 farms between the ones that are running and that have signed up for commissioning and startup this year. So I think it's something that will keep on growing in the coming years in Australia. I think robotic dairies have been proven over the last couple of years that they can be adopted in Australian pasture-based systems very effectively, with a wide array of size of farms operating nowadays. And it has allowed to increase the amount of cows or litres of milk that can be harvested per employee on farm, and has increased the labour and lifestyle of farmers adopting this technology. It does not bring the cows automatically, so you have to design the whole system around the robots itself to increase incentive traffic around the system and bring cows to the dairy, but once the cow is in the dairy, everything is done automatically. No, the dairy farmer does not have to wake up at 5 o'clock in the morning. The dairy farmer has to change the mindset and learn how to make cows traffic around the system, but he does not rely on waking up early or finishing out late. And that's the whole lifestyle benefit of these type of systems, being able to be more accommodate and the way the farmer operates with the systems and with the cows.